This is a 2023 Hobie Lynx. I'll put the specs here on the screen for you to look at. But just kind of starting out here at the bow.